In other news, tributes have started pouring in for Thai owner and chairman of Leicester City Football Club, Wichaisi Watanapapa. Reports out of UK say the 61-year-old was on board the helicopter that crashed on Saturday night.